So now we are going to learn infinity by 9. So this rule is same as like as the rule on 3. Okay. So when a number is divisible by 9, a number is divisible by 9 if the sum of its digits is divisible by 9. Again, okay? Right. So suppose 6, 0, 6, 8, 4, this number is divisible by 9 or not. What will you do? You just add all the digits. You just add all the digits. 6 plus 0 plus 6 plus 8 plus 4. You get 24. Okay? 6 plus 6 plus 8 plus 4, you get 24. So this 24, you just say this 24 is divisible by 9 or not. We know the multiplication table of 9. So that's why we come to know that this 24. 24 is not divisible by 9. That's why this number 60,681 is also not divisible by 9. Clear? So suppose now you say this number 60,687 is divisible by 9 or not. You just add all the digits 6 plus 6, 12, 12 plus 7, 20, 20 plus 7, 27. You get 27. So after adding that, this is. So here 27 is divisible by 9. That's why this number 60,687 is also divisible by 9. Clear? Very easy. Next, divisible by 10. Divisible by 10. Okay. Divisible by 10 is very simple. A number is divisible by 10 even if it has 0 at each one place. So a number must be 0. That means 0 should be in one place. Then the number will be divisible by 10. Otherwise, not. Suppose 6, 3, 2, 5, 0. This number, 6, 0, 2, 3, is also divisible by 10 because this is 0. 0 is here. 0 is in 1's place. Okay? You know that this number is also divisible by 2 also because 0, 0 is here. Okay? So, like that. So, now I am going to give you some homework. Okay, so before going to give you homework, I am going to explain you something.